Hello everyone, I am Dr. Neha and today I will tell you about one paper which I was reading recently. It is on about exploring smart material applications for COVID-19 pandemic using 4D printing technology. This is quite interesting to learn, so I just wanted to show you all that now there is an option of 4D printing. People are exploring it, they found it innovative. And in this paper, if you'll read this paper, you'll find that as compared to 3D printing, 4D printing adds time as an additional element. However, it uses a smart material with the same printing process that is being used in 3D printing technology. So here the difference only lies in the smart material in through which it is printed, which changes its shape with time or by the change of environmental temperature. So if you explore like 4D printing technology, it is obviously a new one. In this paper, the authors have actually tested 11 significant applications of 4D printing, and then they decided like which one provided innovative solution. So this one is a very interesting paper. If you want to go in detail, just click on the link and subscribe to my channel for more such innovative technologies and knowledge about it. Thank you.